Minos, king of Crete, was sacrificing to Poseidon, god of the sea. "Give me a bull worthy to be sacrificed to the immortal gods," he said. The bull was such a magnificent creature, Minos did not sacrifice it. Minos returned to his palace at Knossos. And told his wife, Pasiphae, of the bull. The gods decided to punish Minos for his impiety. They afflicted Pasiphae with a strange passion. "Bring the royal master craftsman," commanded Pasiphae. Master craftsman Daedalus, and his son Icarus. Obeyed at once. The creature was named the Minotaur.